Okay, so reach the side entrance.
Shadetech cache is in the lab in the basement. Expect to run into some hyenas. They've been trying to get in there for ages.
Might have to come back to this one, because for some reason it's not triggering. Or there's another entrance. Yeah, there's another. Means the waypointer was a bit misleading.
Agent requesting backup.
Sniper. Not who I wanted to target.
Now.
Seems that one can blind you even if you're not even looking near it. Second time I was blinded and wasn't even looking at the sniper. Somewhere along the way, I picked up the sound for reloading again. Sound for these grenaders is mixed up as well.
Viral contamination detected. System unresponsive.
Looks like you're gonna need to restore power to get into that lab. There has to be some kind of backup power supply. See what you can find.
There's gonna be an ambush fairly soon.
Power restored.
Well done. You should be able to recover the cache now.
I'll watch over you.
ads. Should be an explosion. There, that's what should have happened last time. I can hear someone screaming. Could be. Thank you. Okay, so now I can't use my handgun. Now I can use it again. That's another bug.
One more Shade Tech cache accounted for. Bring it on back to base.
Unfortunately, I've only lost control of my handgun for one time out of two betas. That's not so bad, I guess.
You're clear to come on back. What? Are we gonna do anything about this stockpile?
Got it covered. The division is gonna give True Sons an early 4th of July show.
Hey, LT, this is Rawlings. We found something you're gonna wanna see.
Tracy, you're clear to come on back.
Both of them are kind of low. But considering I'm using the same weapon as my primary since the start, it's going to tell that a lot.
Detected.
This is gonna be.
I'm tearing them to pieces.
Let him down.
You can't take more damage.
Switching positions.
They're not wrong.
Marking grenade.
Access key detected. Agent in need of backup.
Hey, LT, this is Rawlings.
The Declaration of Independence will be in the vault of the archives. Unfortunately, that building is part of a True Sons forward base, so getting in isn't going to be easy. I think that woman is right. The Declaration is just a symbol. But symbols are important, even with things the way they are. And it's hard to think of a more powerful symbol than this.
Hostile control point nearby. Medical assistance needed.
With the way that thing's recovering, I need to do this. Even if I'd rather. I'd rather save it.
I know who you are.
Hostile control point identified. Isaac can get you into the vault, which is where the declaration will be held. But first, you're gonna have to get past a whole lot of True Sons.
True Sons appear to be the last man battalion of this kind.
Streets.
Fuck you!
I'm gonna hunt you down!
Casualty!
Go on the back!
I
die!
Flank him!
Remember in the first game finding so many handguns. Every now and then.
Secure the area and then get into the vault.
Next one's a gunshot, eh?
Stand there and take it!
You're giving the orders now?
Fuck you!
When you need him to press against the wall, he won't. Can't blame him for not being able to reload and jump at the same time, but.
Take it!
thing is not nearly fast enough. And I just can't stop them, not with just a handgun. Not when they're willing to take the hits. Especially since my handgun is so out of date because I can't pick. I haven't picked up a single handgun and I ain't sold a handgun.
Secure the area and then get it to the
entire time.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Yeah, it's too late.
Agent vital signs, zero.
Can't switch easily. First person would be so much better. It would mean some of my shots would actually hit because it's telling me, yeah, you can hit it. In reality, no, you cannot. Because it's showing you're targeting them, but really there's something in between you and the target. And third person doesn't show that all that well.
Secure the area and then get into the vault.
Happening is they're waiting until I get into a bad position before they charge.
Stand there and take it.
Fuck the division.
Take it.
That is. One of the things I can't stop. It's hard enough to do that even with a rifle. If they're willing to take the hits to flank you. This right here.
Serious trauma detected.
And I can't do a thing about it.
Agent.
Again, they're not giving me any handguns for this challenge. It's almost like they've noticed I've only been using handguns, so decided, no, I'm not going to sell you any handguns, and I'm not going to let you loot any handguns either. Leaves me underleveled.
Secure the area and then get into the vault.
No better.
Does taking cover here make any sense?
Grenade,
And now my Seeker mind decides not to work. Maybe I'll drop a gun, a pistol soon. Maybe. I seem to remember getting a revolver the last time I played through this during the closed beta.
The declaration should be in the last storage area on the left.
Seems lockpicks have gone away.
Agent, if the declaration is secure, it's time to get out of there. Not much I could do about that situation. Shit. Couldn't heal fast enough, couldn't replace my armor fast enough.
I have two sons headed to the archives building.
Got too many of them on me.
Right, Agent. If the declaration is secure, it's time to get out of there.
Oh, because they won't give me a new pistol. They won't sell me a new pistol either.
You agent. last target.
Too many of them.
Agent killed.
Coming from every direction. There's no way to actually get a way to where they won't flank me. That's the problem. I'm a lower level weapon, and I can't stop them from flanking me.
I have True Sons headed to the archives building.
All right, Agent. If the declaration is secure, it's time to get out of there.
And there's a way to do it. I think I just need to get out of that room.
You want some?
Target identified!
Harder to flank me in here. Weird what they'll do to flank in some situations but not in others. But yeah, this is the way to do it.
There's a grenade! Drop that mine! Boom! Grenade! Drop that fucking agent already! There's a grenade! I want you to just bleed out! Damn the division!
On display in the White House and get the word out that it's been secured. And this is gonna send a message. It's gonna give people hope.
Got him. Still no handgun.
Come on. on back. What? Are we gonna do anything about this stockpile?
Got it covered. The division is gonna give True Sons an early 4th of July show.
In that case, are we clear to stay and observe?
Not a chance.
Copy that. On our way.
Got movement on the roof, near the radio mast. Agent, it looks like they're doing some kind of maintenance on their comm system. We might have an opportunity.
True Sons have been using the broadcasting capabilities of the Viewpoint Museum to coordinate and motivate their troops. We have word they're going offline for maintenance, meaning they won't be able to call for reinforcements. Now's our chance. Taking the Viewpoint Museum away from True Sons will make it a lot harder for them to coordinate their troops and spread misinformation. All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor, so you'll need to find it and secure it.
I couldn't heal because of the True Sun shotgunner who was following me and then prevented me from healing. Setting me up nicely for that one.
I'm gonna bury you.
There is a sniper way back there.
Gonna go around.
Incoming backup request.
Stand there and take it. I'm gonna have you down.
detected.
There's a damn seeker mine!
I saw some hostiles
enter the parking garage east of the main entrance. You might be able to get in that way.
Hostile radio intercepted.
This is Wade.
So, the Division thinks they can just come in here.
They don't know who they're fucking with. Go dark. Wait for the signal, then corner, and kill.
Too late.
Communications revolution officially began in 1816 by an Englishman named Francis Ronalds, who built the first working telegraph. By 1837, the first commercial telegraph networks were beginning to appear. In 1896, Guglielmo Marconi obtained a patent on a wireless telegraphy system, or as we call it today, a radio. With radio, communication at a distance without wires. Communications all over the world. Television appeared in 1926 with a demonstration by John Logie Baird and increased in popularity from there. The first television station, WRGB, went on the air in 1928. But the pace of evolution was furious. Television rapidly went from mechanical to electronic to color to digital. Meanwhile, the space race produced tremendous advances in communication. The ability to send communication satellites into orbit revolutionized the way we talk to each other around the world.
Let's own this!
This fest is shot to hell! I'm out of ammo!
Damn! Healing!
Make it easy on yourself! Screw you!
By 1837, the first commercial telegraph networks were beginning to appear. In 1896, Guglielmo Marconi obtained a patent on a wireless telegraphy system, or as we call it today, a radio. With radio, communication at a distance without wires became possible. Meanwhile, underseas cables were speeding up communications all over the world. Television appeared in 1926 with a demonstration.
Yeah, tango's down.
In the 1960s, the United States.
In the 1960s, interesting to listen to.
The United States government began work. Between 715 and 720 CE, the Lindisfarne Gospels were written. The history of communication is the history of civilization.
Hold on. Lock. Could be a pistol.
Oh.
Two-tangos up ahead, unknown type. Rifle and berserker. Haven't gotten even to the ambush part yet. This would be a place to do it.